Hey everybody, I'm on hole number three long at Pellissippi State Community College Disc Golf Course in Knoxville, Tennessee. I want you to comment below and let me know what you would throw on this hole. It is a par four, 665 feet that way. The game plan on this hole is just throw as hard as your little heart can desire. So I will be going with a flippy run of the Atomic Guitar A from RPM Discs. Hopefully get it to turn over a little bit, get some flex back, get a decent amount of distance.
Nice.